They don't talk like that about pigs. They're usually much nicer than people.
They smell like shit.
Not true. As a matter of fact, right now I have one in my kitchen. That's very clean. It smells very nice.
You don't have a pig in your kitchen.
Yes, I do.
It was just in there and I didn't see any goddamn pig.
Don't move, I'll get him.
Piggy, where are you?
After all those years.
Yeah. And I'm gonna be your driver again. Where are we going?
Washington Street. Okay, let's go inside, alright?
I'll be waiting here, yeah?
To you?
Well, just job. You know how it is.
No. Actually, you got kicked out of the army 6 years ago.
You can't trust everything you hear.
So tell me. Please, tell me what's going on.
Listen, darling, I know it's been hard and...
Hard? Are you kidding me? I thought you were fucking dead, Tulip.
Yeah, well. I'll tell you everything, but just not today, okay? Hey, trust me, I'm very sorry that you got kept in the dark and... I'm sorry, but... I'm here now. And I'm still your big sister. And... you're gonna take me out for a drink and we're gonna celebrate. Right?
Right.
I'm going out with my brother, so I'll let you know when I'm back, right?
Sorry, but I need to take you up to your flat tonight to set you up.
I don't want to sit tomorrow.
Yeah, but you and I are calling the shots and you know it.
I'm sorry, babe. I've got to.
You've got to go. I get it. Knew it was too good to be true anyway.
I'll call you later, right?
Sure.
home?
Yeah, sure feels like it.
Doing here?
Alright. I didn't know you was expecting somebody else. I'm here to take you out, show you the city. Things have changed since you left.
Yep, well I don't have time for altruistic shit because I've got my new target.
I know. I'm gonna drive you there tonight, but first... Yeah.
I kind of missed it, you know.
What?
The smell of this.
Smells like bird shit to me.
What? Where are you from anyway?
London. I met the agency when I was 15.
What?
They took me on as a recruit, and my mum died.
That's fucking long.
Yeah. But they gave me a home. I've been grateful for it ever since.
And do you still drive people like me around?
I still drive. Some other bits on the side. Did your brother know about...
No. He's not a threat. I'm actually pretty sure he thinks I'm an escort.
The agency wants to know if he'd be a threat.
He's
or not.
Not a fucking problem. He never asked about my life anyway. I guess he's way too afraid of what he might find out.
Tim, get ready.
I can give you money. I've got a lot of money.
Oh, really? Mr. Jacktonus?
Huh? Yeah?
Mr. Jacktonus was born in Paris and is now living in Brighton in a beautiful big house near the sea. Mr. Jacktonus has a 7-year-old daughter that he's not seeing anymore because of a painful divorce with Emma Hopper.
Oh.
Mr. Jacktonus is not your ordinary banker, is he? No. He really excels at producing kiddie porn.
Oh wow. That's a
hell of a business, isn't it?
You don't know shit.
Do I? Well, I guess it's a good thing that you're not seeing your daughter anymore.
I'll never touch my fucking daughter.
I will tell you when it's your time to talk.
Please, just don't hurt me.
Oh.
Please.
Oh. Is that what the kids you raped told you? Please.
Alright, I'm sick.
Are you?
I'm sick.
Are you?
Just need help. Please.
Do you?
Need help.
We all do.
Did you clean everything?
Yeah.
Good.
Took your time.
I know, I had things to finish up.
What things?
Work things.
Why did you come back, Tulip?
It's complicated.
You were away for so long, and now you're coming back just like nothing happened. Do you even know if you're going to stay here for long? What's the deal?
Hey, how have you been?
Good. Actually. It took me some time to get over your death. But in the end, I met someone. Well, I'm actually thinking about proposing.
Oh my god. Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god, what's her name?
Mila. She just got her PhD. She's pretty smart.
Oh my god. Congratulations. Oh, Cass. I'm so happy for you.
Thanks. Yeah, it's nice.
You all right?
What the fuck are you doing here?
We've got a new contract.
All right. Can you wait until I've done my shower?
Make yourself at home.
Very fucking funny.
You saw him again, right?
Who?
Your brother. You shouldn't.
So that's the target, right?
Yeah. He killed two of his boyfriends, choking the life out of them while they were sleeping.
Nice. Do we have an address or something?
Well, that's the tricky part. We only know he'll be at this address 4:15.
Great. Better get ready then.
should be coming soon. Yeah, let's get some pizza after this.
Are you hitting on me?
What? No. I'm hungry as fuck. Okay. And I heard there was this new place in town where they do the most exotic pizzas, or they suck your dick while you eat. Something amazing, I guess.
No, I'm not going to that kind of fancy shit. I mean, in London, there's a restaurant. Well, it costs you an arm, obviously. All the guests, there's a cube of jelly eats big in your plate. I mean, a fucking cube of jelly. And they call it something fancy, like atomic food or whatever shit.
I fucking love that right now.
What? Are you even listening to me?
See, I like this. I like that fancy stuff. Pineapple on pizza.
Yeah, well, that's nothing like it.
Yeah, exactly. Let's grab some pizza after this.
Yeah, whatever. Pizza is good. As long as you don't put, like, fucking pineapple on it. I mean...
That's our guy.
Oh, hello, Mr. Custer. Alright, I've got it.
Let's come back tomorrow.
What the fuck is going on?
Oh, they all ask the same question. What is going on? Who are you? What do you want?
Who are you?
Really, man? James Custer, 27 years old, honorary member of the Faculty of Letters, specialist of Bluebeard, and early murderer of two fiancés.
What do you mean? I'm not a murderer.
Oh, really? Alexander Tully, do you remember that? You choked him to death with his own pillow.
What do you mean? I don't know any Alexander. You got the wrong guy.
So, you're like a man, choked to death, too, doesn't leave any memory.
I don't know what the... I don't want your fuck...
Oh, what do you know, James?
How did it go?
Usual. Something went not right about this one. I don't know, it was just... He was... just kept denying.
They're all the fucking same to me.
I guess you're right. Hey, Cass. What's up? Yeah, sure. What's up? Hey, do you want to meet at the pier in like 20 minutes, maybe? Alright. I quite like how the lights reflect on the sea. I don't know, it looks like they're dancing or something. Don't you think? Cassidy.
What?
Darling, are you all right?
The police called this morning. They found my fiancé. He's killed himself.
Who's he, darling?
James. My fiancé's name is James. They found him. He hanged himself. He didn't leave a note or anything. He just... I don't get it.